Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in, and we are still here at CES. This is the final day, and what we've come across is Ethereal Machines, which is based out of Bangalore in India, and they've won Best of Innovation at CES. So can you tell me what is so unique about this 3D printer?
So what you're looking at is not your conventional 3D printer, but a 5-axis 3D printer, which is clubbed with a 5-axis CNC milling machine. So, you know, you have both best of both the world, the additive manufacturing process as well as the subtractive manufacturing process. Right now, as you can see, the 5-axis printing is starting. So you can see the bed has completely tilted to a 90 degree. So what that enables us to do is, you take an example on a 3D printed structure, there's overhangs. How do you take care of overhangs without any support? So like you can see right now, we are printing something on the side wall of the center cylinder. Printing something like this on a conventional 3D printer would require a lot of support. But as you can see here, this is printing completely without support, so, which is just not possible.
So in a manner of saying that the big deal is the fact that the belt just turned upwards and you could print on the side. So just to give you guys a look, this is what they're printing. This is a finished product now. If you had to do this on a conventional 3D printer, you'd have to put the central cylinder separately and then the fins on the side separately and then somehow either like a Lego or jigsaw put them together or stick them together or do something else. But with this 3D printer, that is all happening seamlessly together. So the fourth and the fifth axis, the way it turns and prints, is the big deal out here, right? Great, thank you so much guys. This was a look at 3D printing here from CES 2018 from our very own Bangalore based company. And for more from the world of technology, you can stay tuned to Digit.in.